Hello from San Miguel de Allende. I am here at Laurie Richards' beautiful studio up in the hills. And so I just want to show you what her daily inspiration is, besides the whole city and its colors. I'm here with Laurie.
And what's the name of this workshop, Laurie?
It's Watercolor Drama for Sketchers.
Here's Laurie Richards.
Hi.
My buddy. So, Watercolor Drama for Sketchers. I have been a watercolor sketcher for a couple of years, and this is still a bit of a struggle for me because I find it challenging. Why is watercolor so challenging?
That's a very good question. It's challenging because we want to control it. I think most of us like to control things, and it's not a medium that does well if you try to control it too much.
It's water. You kind of have to let it.
So I've been giving a lot of thought about what are the things you can and should control, and what are the areas where you just let it flow.
So let it flow. Like, look at how Laurie let this beautiful sky flow. Isn't
that
gorgeous?
La Gruta.
La Gruta, aquí en San Miguel de Allende.
Yeah.
Beautiful. So what else have you got here? Tell us about some of your other
Okay, well, the other thing that really interests me when I sketch is color. So this one is all about yellow, obviously. And so the challenge there was how to keep that yellow really intense and really bright
Keep talking.
While you're also doing shadows and architecture and then a little doggy.
Yeah, look at all the walls and shadows and they go the depth to it. It's amazing to do that all with yellow.
And part of that for me is staying focused on what you cared about in the first place. We often forget and then we get derailed.
I care about that little doggy. Very cute.
Looks like your dog.
It does look like my dog. Someone's walking Henry. Okay, so what else have you got here? We'll show one more just so people can get an idea for what they're going to be working on in your watercolor drama for sketchers.
Okay, so also a lot of what we are going to talk about is how you control edges, but don't try to control the wash and the color everywhere. And this is maybe a good example, but it's also showing that don't be a slave to everything that you see. You know, pick what turns you on and focus on it.
You know, what I have always loved about so many of your works is how much white you leave. And you are a master of leaving lots of white. I hope someday when I grow up, I'm just like you and can leave that. I mean, I am leaving more and more white. And it really, it's a good feeling to leave that white. So, so our, we have a 3-day workshop in September. Watercolor Drama for Sketchers. Is there anything else that you want to let the people know what we're going to be working on there? In addition, we also have a workshop in Guanajuato in December, but it's almost full, so sorry. You're going to have to come to San Miguel for this one.
Well, I just want people to know that I'm constantly trying new things and trying to figure out new ways of helping explaining techniques that are otherwise pretty elusive and difficult. So I do a lot of this kind of thing where I'm just practicing. In this case, it's just practice about wetness and how can we talk about wetness. So we'll do that in the workshop. And then one other thing
I think Laurie practices more than we would ever know, just because
you often say, here comes a nerd alert. Laurie's into
she is a total nerd alert. You know, she's worked at NASA. So she is very, very technical. She takes the time to break down techniques and to really study the science behind them, because, you know, coming from where I come from, I'm just like, give me the color, give me the water, and then I'm out of there. Laurie has really taken the time to really discover the science of watercolor and be able to communicate it to me and you in a way that's digestible. And
can I say something?
Yeah,
about that?
Absolutely.
Having said that, and I believe you're right, my real focus is making sure that we have a good time.
Good time. Yeah, because we always have to have a happy hour with Laurie's workshops.
That's true too.
You know, with a little wine or something.
But also, I think watercolor lends itself to just letting it go. And most of us don't do that enough. And so that'll also be part of the sort of spirit of the workshop.
Beautiful. So sign up for Watercolor Drama for Sketchers September 11, 12, 13, and then again in December. But then we'll have more in 2020. Thanks. We'll see you then. Keep on with your colors.